For he himself has said it, and it's greatly to his credit, that he is an Englishman, that he is an Englishman. For he might have been a Russian, a French or Turk or Prussian, or perhaps Italian, or perhaps Italian. But in spite of all temptation to belong to other nations, he remains an Englishman. He remains an Englishman.